start right, trained by Shelley Trengrove these days. So the runners are being asked to come up. Race number four here at Gawler. Filthy Phantom trims down to 9.50 at longer odds. They're set to run. They're ready. Set, racing. Hello, I'm Jade began only fairly today and got squeezed back to fourth. Leader Blazin' Jim gets away. Second, Filthy Phantom. Third is He's a Marlowe. Fourth then is Hello, I'm Jay with about three lengths to make up. Then came Crazy Again and Black Rusky last on the bend. The leader, Blazin' Jim, tackled by Filthy Phantom, who rushes up, takes the lead, kicking back Blazin' Jim. They split it. Filthy Phantom got it. From Blazin' Jim, He's a Marlowe. Then Hello, I'm Jade, Black Rusky and Crazy Again. The outside should get this. Filthy Phantom was specked in late and gets the cash. Tony Hendrickson, number seven. Filthy Phantom, 23-14 the time. Number two, second, Blazin' Jim. And number one, third, He's a Marlowe. Four is fourth, Hello, I'm Jay. Didn't begin well today. Got cluttered back between runners and couldn't do its best work. Filthy Phantom did, though. And was nibbled in late. 11s into 9s. 14.36 the run home. Time is 23-14, a lot slower than what he previously has gone. 7-2-1-4 on race number four. Filthy Phantom takes it. A neck the winning margin by one length. A neck by one. 7-2-1-4 after race number four at Gawler.